It was on view in Doncaster Knights' bonus point 32-26 win over Nottingham in their top four championship clash at Castle Park. Centre Andy Bulumacau underlined his star quality by scoring a late try worthy of winning any game. With his side trailing 26-25, Bulumacau broke the line about 30 metres out and showed good pace, balance, and footwork to make the line despite the attention of several defenders. Bulumacau wasn't the only star turn in the Doncaster ranks. Replacement scrum-half Tom James also had the home fans on their feet. He latched onto the ball at a ruck just inside the Nottingham half, sold a dummy, and then showed the cover a clean pair of heels. Replacement fly-half Simon Hummerstone could only convert one of the last two tries, and was also wide with a late penalty which would have put the game beyond the green and whites. This gave the visitors a final throw of the dice, though they never looked like rolling a winning score, and spent the closing stages penned in their own half. They didn't go away empty-handed, however, claiming a losing bonus point. Knights had trailed 20-13 at the break despite leading on three occasions. Fly half Declan Cusack celebrated his first start of the season, kicking Knights into a 3rd-minute-30 lead. The visitors drew level with a penalty by fly half Chris Elder. Knights failed to capitalize on an overlap on their left on the Knots 22 due to a pass by skipper Michael Hills not hitting its target. They didn't come away empty-handed, though, and Cusack kicked them back into the lead. Knots hit back to lead 86 with the first of three tries from poorly executed lineouts, when flanker Jordan Coughlin raced in unopposed. Knights regained the lead through scrum-half Michael Heaney, who had been put clear by Cusack's flat pass. The Irishman tagged on the extras to make it 138. Further uncharacteristic sloppy lineout play, not all down to poor throwing by Nelson, led to tries by props William Stewart and Tom West. Eden extended Nottingham's lead after the break and Knights were facing up to the possibility of a second successive defeat prior to replacement hooker Ben Hunter touching down from a Kachandrov which kick-started their revival. Knights foley, J. Bulumacau, A. Bulumacau, Owen, Lewis, Cusack, Heaney List, Nelson, Quigley, Eames, Hicks, Shaw, Hills, Carpenter. Representative Hunter, Bergamanis, Sprotson, Challoner, Hill, James, Hummerstone,